Everyone, welcome back to a new vlog. So I'm getting ready, I'm doing some simple makeup, although I've just put a layer of fake tan on because I didn't really have any on except on my face, so my foundation is probably not going to match. But this is the only sunny day that we're having all week, so I'm having a content day, going out, taking loads of pictures and stuff like that. Emily's gonna come and take them, if you remember her from my night out video, because Owen's been in Chester all day, so he's not gonna want to come around and do stuff because he's gotta walk the dog and everything like that. Oh god, the fake tan's so grey, isn't it? But it won't matter, you won't be able to tell in pictures. There's always a dog barking. But yeah, I thought I'd vlog the week. I need to pack, I'm going to York, so we can do that, and I'll probably vlog a bit today. I don't really know, I don't really have a lot of plans, but I've not done a vlog for, I don't know, quite a while. A while as in a few days, and I sort of miss it. I'm definitely going to vlog when I go away to York, which will probably be up next week. I'm going for the weekend, we're going glamping, which is really exciting. I've never been glamping, we've got a little glamping pod. So yeah, welcome to a vloggy vlog. And I don't really have any plans. Hopefully see some friends. And all I want today is a McDonald's. You know, honestly, I'm on my period, not having the best time of it, I won't lie to you. Yesterday was awful. And then today, it's just, I feel like it's always the worst in the morning. Like I was meant to see one of my good friends, Emma, today. But I just can't really do much in the first 2 days of my period. Like, especially being a car for an hour and a half to Chester. But it's all right because we'll make plans ASAP. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly get ready and then we'll head out.
Look at her, just keeps on getting better with her hand in mine. So we're walking by the shore, I've got something to say. Words can't describe the way that I feel when I look in her eyes, cause she looks good in a sundress. Lips are soft that I can't resist. Every day I learn a little more about her. Summertime wouldn't be the same without her.
Good morning, everyone. It's the next day. I got ready yesterday, so I hope you enjoyed the really small clip. I literally managed to get one picture, and then the weather is just bad. It's bad again today, so I'm quite annoyed. It'll have to be a throwback ting. So I need to pack for York, which is what I'm gonna do next. Why is there stuff in this? I've not unpacked since Liverpool. So that's good, isn't it? Oh, Selena's coming to join. Hello! Oh. Okay. Got makeup wipes in. Hair stuff. Watermelon vodka. This is my favourite thing at the minute. I'm probably not going to take that away. Oh, bags, perfume. You see, what am I doing here? What am I doing? Not unpacking in months. Okay. This is my favourite suitcase. It's... this is by Trip, and I got a little pink tag on it as well, so I know it's mine. Selena just jumped. I just really don't know what I want to take. Like, clothing wise, anything wise. I need to check the weather, to be honest. Also, we're getting a skip today. Oh, Selena.
She's trying to get through the window in that tiny little gap. Make it bigger for her. But yeah, I don't know if you can see in our garden, all of that is to go in the tip. There you go. All around that corner, the hot tub is being cornered off at the minute. But yeah, all that's to go. And this is just our furniture. We've been painting loads. I'll show you the room. I should probably just stop showing you my really dirty garden. But look how grey the weather is. It's so annoying.
Okay, so let's start packing. I've got underwear and socks. So I think I need like 3 pairs, you know, one in case I shit myself. Why do we all think like that? Like we have to take an extra pair, don't we? But we're there Friday till Sunday and York is about 2-hour drive away, so it's not too bad. But I'm quite excited, to be honest. I always take this perfume with me. It's from Primark. It's PS Love Wild Passion. It smells just like black opium. It's really, really good. I always take a scrunchie. You don't know when you'll need to just throw your hair up. So always best take a scrunchie. Oh, I can't find this necklace. I love this one. I love little cute necklaces like this. Got a few from Shein if you saw my haul. Right. Makeup I'm going to do last. I need to really think about my outfits though, like bags and stuff like that. Because I got some new bits that I want to take. But I don't know where my mind has gone blank.
Oh, she's got into my suitcase.
Say I'm coming over. Cause she don't wanna be alone. Doesn't like the sound of the thunder. Trying to keep me on the phone. I say you look better with no makeup on. When you answer the door, you say I'm wrong, but what are you smiling for?
I went out for a bit to Sainsbury's, did work, came back, and then I'm actually gonna pack now. So I hope you enjoyed that little montage. Also, I tried to put a little bit of makeup on so I didn't feel like grim, but I think it's just made me look a bit worse and a bit patchy, so brilliant. Okay, so this is the first thing I'm packing because it's literally so cute. Look at that. It's literally just daisies and it's really long. I got this from Shein. What a treat. So I'm taking that because I feel like it's a really nice cute summer bag and I'm hoping it doesn't break. I've also ordered a really cool top. It's blue and it says like vintage on in yellow, which I'm gonna take as well. I think I'll probably wear that on the first night or something like that. I'm gonna pack my black jeans. These are from ASOS Design, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, they're just dead comfy, baggy, slouchy. So for the rest of the week, I think I'll wear my blue ones and pack them. So I need to try and think about what I really want to take because we're doing like a cute brunch on the Sunday, but the weather is apparently not meant to be that nice. But I mean, I think we're just doing brunch then coming home for my friend's birthday. So I'll probably take something nice to wear. If we're just going to get a taxi, get out, go back. Shouldn't be that bad. I'm going to the Cozy Club, which I've actually been to in York and it was really nice. I didn't like my food though. I got like a vegetarian bacon sandwich and I just don't like vegetarian bacon, but I gave it a try. Thinking I've taken this dress. I feel like I need to take one dress. You never know how the weather's going to be. So it was going to rain today. It's been sunny all day. I managed to get 2 content pictures. So I'm quite happy about that. This was literally £10. On Shein, it's purple. I really like the sleeves. I just think it's dead cute. It's really floaty and it's like a reasonable length as well if you're walking around. So I'm gonna take that. Also, I'm making a really nice risotto for tea for the first time. And I'm quite excited about it, to be honest. How cute would that look with white Crocs and that white little daisy bag? I'm here for it. I also really want to take my collusion set. This one needs an iron, doesn't it? But I don't know where the top is, so that is a maybe. Something like traveling, that might be quite nice. But yeah, I'm going to pack that top that comes tomorrow. It's just really annoying because I need like nice top and jeans vibes. I just don't have nice tops and jeans, you know? It's just really annoying. But so I've got two outfits and then I sort of need like two more. I've got to take an extra one, you know, in case I'm not vibing. But I just can't think. Okay, now we're packing my room up. Look how messy my makeup's gone. I just need to wipe it all off. Packing it up because the plaster is coming and we need to empty it all. And I'll show you what I've packed for York.
I lose my breath whenever I see you. You stole my heart, what is it that you do? Colors like the moon needs the sun, we don't care about the others. You set my world on fire. You're my heart's desire.
Morning, everyone. It's Wednesday, so my delivery arrived. Now I was going to pack it, but the top came, you know, when you sort of expected it to be a lot baggier. So I think I might order it like two sizes up, but I did really like it. But I'm going to send it back when Owen's back with my car. He takes it to work and basically his car is just, it's on its last legs. Like it overheats and he was going to work in it and having to stop on the like, what's the side of the motorway called? Why can't I remember? I can't remember. It's not even early. I had quite a lie-in today. I lie-in to like 9. That's actually so sad. Like my lie-in used to be 1 p.m. But I lie-in to like 9 when I don't start work until later or on the weekend. But I thought I could show you an exciting delivery I got. I'm so excited. I'm just hiding my address, but this amazing company messaged me on Instagram and asked if they could send me some bits. And I think they're Irish based, which is really exciting. So I was like, oh my God, please. Like, I love sweets. So let's see what's inside. Let's have a look. Ah, I'm so excited. I love the little note. Oh my God. Popcorn cola cubes. Oh my God, I've literally never heard of that before. That is so cool. Also, I can't believe I've got this in like a little PR package. Life is sweet. Oh my God, look at all them. Look how big that is. Oh my God. Oh my God, pineapple. That would be my favourite. Pineapple soda. Oh my God, Alex, such an American. And then there's these, which I mean, oh, is this just the paper? I think so. I want to know what this is. It's like, is it fudge? Maybe I don't know. I'm scared to open it. No, it's like peanut butter and jelly sandwich chocolate biscoffy Belgian milk chocolate bar with biscoff spread painted with, oh my God, to make it blue. Look at that. And then creamy dreamy caramel. I can't believe it. They've literally sent loads. Thank you so much, Hey Candy. Have you actually seen all this? I'm really excited. excited. Oh my god, I can't wait for Owen and my family to see all this, especially this. And they don't look like, do you know what I mean? I can't get my words out. They're not like Haribos and stuff where it have gelatin in. So I can actually have some of these as well, which makes me so happy as a vegetarian. Oh my god. Thank you so much. That is literally amazing. And the chocolate, like, what a good week. I'm buzzing about this. I'm going to make a little video, make a little Instagram reel out of it to say thank you. Because they literally just said, and they were like, you can put it on your socials if you want. Like, I'm just so excited. Thank you so much. And I hope you enjoyed my little PR haul. Oh, look at Selena just sat next to me. But I have a code. It is Lorraine15, which I think gets 15% off your order. So please check them out because they sent me this. And this is just amazing. I literally, as soon as my dad comes home, I think we're going to open this massive sweet thing because I'm excited, I won't lie. So, I need to pack. I feel like this camera is a bit high up. Should I put it down? Okay, that is a bit better. So, honestly, moved out that wardrobe from my room. We're going to move out this one today, and then the plasterer, who's meant to be coming tomorrow, has said he's going to do it a week later now, which it's just, it's a lot. Like, we keep getting messed around and it's just getting a bit annoying now because me and Owen are away all next week and we're going to vlog it all, doing a little road trip, and it would have been so nice to come back and it'd been plastered for the week and then we could start painting and stuff, but it's just one of them, isn't it, really? So, I thought I'd show you the top I got from ASOS. But I'm going to send it back and get a bigger one. Just because when I want a top oversized, I want it to be, like, huge. And this just... It's not huge, but I really like the style of it. It's from ASOS. Yeah, it looks big, but the material, I don't know. I really like the yellow. Just says Reclaimed Vintage, which is the brand. I've literally ordered it two sizes up. It's not that long either. I feel like if this was a men's top, it would have been fine, but the material just isn't really stretchy and I have big boobs, so it just, like, you know. But I've ordered that. It's coming tomorrow. I love ASOS Next Day. I just need to go and take that back and sort that out. I'm thinking of wearing that maybe with this green bag. I feel like they could look cool together, or this blue bag. I just feel like this green bag doesn't hold a lot, but I can always put my phone in my pocket, probably with my hand anyway, vlogging. But yeah, so I'm gonna take that, black jeans, or would blue jeans look better? No, I'm thinking black jeans, that green bag. I feel like it'd look quite cool. So you're all the time. Green bag, cycling shorts, always need cycling shorts just to put underneath stuff, you know, I don't want to chafe. And then socks. I've decided for the brunch we're going to Cozy Club for my friend's birthday on the Sunday, I think I'm going to wear this white shirt dress. It's just, like, simple, and then put a nice blazer over the top with my Nike Air Force Ones with, like, the black tick. And then the blazer I've decided to take is this one, which is from Collusion. I literally got it in the sale for, like, £18. Shoulder pads, it's like a sage green. Quite vibing with that. That would look cute with the green bag. But I think I might take a white bag as well. I do like the option of bags. I have no idea why, but yeah, I'll pack that when it comes tomorrow. Take this bag, I'll take my blue bag with me. But yeah, that's three outfits, so I probably will, I'm gonna go in something really comfy, like one of my Collusion co-ords that I showed. But yeah, they are the main outfits I'm gonna take, and then I might just take another top, you know, just in case the weather's not the best, just to wear with the jeans. I can't believe that this vlog is just me packing like a little bit every single day. I am so sorry, but I find it interesting and I really wanted to show you that top. And then honestly, I was sorting out all my clothes yesterday, moving them all into boxes, so you know, that's really fun. Now that I probably need them again. But yeah, they are my outfits. So I've got my pink dress I showed, the blue top and the black jeans, and then the white dress and the green blazer, which I feel like are all quite nice. I can get some nice pictures. But yeah, that's probably it, to be honest. I'll probably take one more thing. I'm just really worried it's going to be freezing. Good morning, everyone. It's 6 a.m. and I have to go with Owen to work and then bring the car back because I need it today and we're sharing a car. So I'm not going to lie to you, this is disgusting. I feel like I am so tired. And I've got work in 2 hours, so that's fun. I can't nap when I'm back, so enjoy. That's our sing song at 6 a.m. Woo!
I don't sing.
This is like the time where I feel like you gotta listen to songs so you can belt out. You know what I mean? Drunk at a party, your baby is just the car broke down. You phoned an awful couple minutes ago, calling me now. I know you, you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. But I've been not an early rise. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? You can say you miss all that we had, but I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first. You broke me first. I couldn't tell you more. Oh, I'm too tired.
Run me in circles like you are.
But this is really depressing in winter. You know, it's really dark outside. So I'll be up there for much longer.
I know what you mean when you act like that. You know it's breaking my heart. Said that it was just never gonna happen. And almost kissed me in the dark. Every time we talk, it just hurts so bad. Cause I don't even know who we are. I don't even know where to start. But I can play the part.
How do you love to Made it home and I'm already so tired. So I need to go to the hospital soon. I've got an appointment. I thought it was for my shoulder, but I think it's for my bladder. I'm actually a bit confused. We'll just see when we get there, won't we? Then I start work. And then I need to finish packing for York. Because honestly, I need like one more outfit and I just can't think. And I feel like I need to like go like see what I've washed, iron a few things and stuff like that. So also, we've painted one of the rooms green. Why am I losing my voice? So here is the room. It's going to be really echoey, but we're getting carpet soon. But I don't know if you can actually tell the colour. It's like, it's called Applewood Green. It's just like a really, really light green. My mum likes this colour shadow in the living room back at our old house. But yeah, this is my parents' room for now. It needs a lot of work though. Just thought I'd give you a little update. I'm so sad that the plaster was meant to come today and then just didn't. We're trying to find another one if not. But he said he'd come next week. But it's just annoying getting messed around, isn't it, to be honest? Went to the hospital about my bladder. It was just a checkup because my medication's not really working, which is a bit annoying. But that's okay. I got a parcel and my other top came, so it came in like two sizes up, and I feel like I just prefer it. Like, I want it to be so oversized and boxy like this. It just says Reclaim Vintage on like a showed, but I'm loving it. I'm loving the boxy vibe, so I think that'll look really nice in York with some jeans. That's in the suitcase. And then I just got a Pound Lashes delivery, which are my favourite lashes. They're literally so cheap. It's like £1.99 and delivery is only like £1 as well. Oh God. So I thought I'd show you, they've all fallen out, so that's really good. How many pairs did I get? So this cost, it doesn't say. But I got all these pairs and they're literally like £1.99 each, and some of them are only a pound. So how good is that? I'm just obsessed with Pound Lashes, to be honest. So I got High Maintenance, which look like that. I wear them quite a lot. These are they're 4D as well. These are 4D and they're called Heartbreaker. I really like them. I've only just started wearing these recently. Then I got two Bossies. Actually, I think I got two Heartbreakers. Two High Maintenance, two Heartbreakers. So, and then two Bossy. Which, I'm not going to lie, I've missed them. They look so full and fluffy. These are only 99p, which are really good. I used to wear these all the time. So I'm going to pack maybe two pairs for York. I probably only use one pair, but I have one open as well, which I might take. So I might just take a Bossy. I'll have to take some scissors though to cut them with, because anyone else think lash companies send like a lot, but I'm really happy with them. But yeah, Pound Lashes are the best. I don't know why, but some people thought that when I say Pound Lashes, I'm at Poundland, but like this isn't Poundland. It's like Pound Lashes, if that makes sense. But yeah, some of my friends said that and it just made me laugh, because I've probably never made that clear. But Pound Lashes, and look at the nice packaging. I'm obsessed, absolutely obsessed. So I also picked an outfit, because I just need to end this vlog really, don't I? Well, it's a real life weekly vlog, you know, we've got more vlogs coming up, so I hope you enjoy them. What am I doing? So I'm taking this dress. It's really floaty. I really like the material. And then I'm going to take my new green cardi that I got. I'm sure this will all fit. My new bright green cardigan, because I feel like that'll look really cute. I don't know, maybe take like a pink bag, like mix match colours, take a cute necklace. I think I'll take one of these. Oh, I could take that one. That's quite cute. But this one is just like really chunky. Might take the chunkier one. I think I've decided against this green bag though, but it would look good with this.
oh, let's just take it. What's the worst that could happen? Oh no, this would look really nice with purple. I'm going to take my purple bag. I've gone off the green. I'm sorry. I feel like this is my night out bag as well, because it's not big enough for me to take stuff around all day. But yeah, I'm going to take this green cardigan I got from Shein. I'm obsessed with cardigans at the minute. Like, I could do a whole haul just on cardigans. Let's see, I'm running out of space. Though Owen will have room, because he never takes that much stuff. And I think I'm definitely going to take this as my go-to palette. I'm obsessed with it still. The Book of Magic. Because I feel like you can do a blue look while you're away. You can do the purple look. You can do the gold. Or you can just have like this colour all like around the lid. I feel like that is quite an easy palette. Or my Morphe X Jeffree Star. Just because this pink, I do like to have a pink and that colour for every day. And then I could do a green. I never do green anymore. And I've got my green outfit. Right, I'll take this one. I definitely need to sort out my makeup though. Also, I'm definitely going to take this, I think. It's CeraVe. I've been really, really enjoying this moisturiser, but it's just so big. So I might have to put it into a little pot. These are the only two moisturisers I really go to at the minute. This is the Body Shop Vitamin E, which is really good as well. I've been using that non-stop and there's still quite a bit left. This is smaller, so I might take that. Or put a bit of CeraVe in as well and mix it in, because it's really good. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I've basically packed, I'm gonna ruin it, basically packed my suitcase now, so I'll probably end the vlog here. I'll have a couple of vlogs coming out. I hope you like them. They're my favorite videos to film. So I'll have a glamping vlog of York, and then I'll vlog Owen's birthday and stuff like that. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoy, and I'll see you soon for a brand new video. Bye, guys.